glue. We're walking right into Boston Commons. People don't come back from here.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Got it. door. Why is that thing so loud? Hello? That you, Skinny? Darla?
Hey!
Move!
Accepted. If we can't, let's dance. Maybe next time you're in my house, I need to keep an eye on you good.
Pick this.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the...
Who's there? How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across 3 times.
3 strikes? In the black book? But I never...
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back.
This door!
Haha, my knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way, risk life and limb? An old private eye.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Perfect.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Hustled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. This place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty rent. Perfect hideout.
Is he?
Door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
hello!
Fuck! I thought we were getting along.
A lot of nifty toys in here.
Yes.
I know I saw something. Nothing but... nothing over here. Must be losing my mind.
Ooh, I gotta loosen up.
What?
Thought I saw.
There's nothing here.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too long. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
Shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
I... You're right! What am I doing? I've gotten all mixed up.
Darla! Where are you going?
Home, Skinny. Where I should have been all this time. This is goodbye for us.
Oh, come on, Nikki. You cost me my men. Now you and your friend cost me my girl?
My friend here just did you a favor, Skinny. You always did have bad taste in women. Now that she's not around to feed that temper of yours, maybe you'll see sense and let us walk. You still owe me for 2 weeks in the hole.
You smug, overconfident ass. Get out of here! All right, you get to the count of 10. I still see your face after that. I'm gunning both of you down.
We better get out of here, fast.
1, 2.
Ah, look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie, she sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, and how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Piper.
You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
Your thoughts?
Nice night. Means things with sharper eyes than us will be on the hunt.
Are things all right between us?
Things are pretty good from where I'm standing. So long as we're helping people out here. I'm all in.
Oh, nothing.
Okay.
Hey.
Just let me know. Take a look. Lou, come on. Let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people. Just gotta have the right tools.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I just...